The Air Force greets the Air Minister. Sir Kingsley Wood unveils a memorial to a great page in RAF history. For here, on a dull day just over 3 years ago, King George V reviewed his Air Force. The memory of that proud moment will live forever in the hearts of Britain's air defenders.